I'm Cynical. I want to bring you a random scientific fact. Today it's about hippos. Do you know that hippopotamus means a river horse? They must have had wild horses back then. They are closely related to whales and dolphins. They live most of the time in the water. They even give birth and then nurse their babies underwater. Can you imagine that? I can't. Now?